Good morning, Bishop Ryan. We got a special, special show today. Culture Fest Day. Happy EA Day. And
it's a really busy day.
Yes, it is. And happy Spirit Wear Friday.
Yeah, Spirit Wear Friday. I'm without frack, but it's still freaking frack. Because Michael's here, our very own student council president. Can you believe that? Would you like to start our announcements
off?
Yes,
I would love to start the announcements off. Okay, so firstly, any students in 17 years of age or older interested in giving blood on May 4th, please see Mr. Marquezant.
Would all members of the Celtic Justice League please go to the chaplain's office today as soon as your lunch period starts, at the beginning of your lunch period. You will be picking up your information for the school mass on Tuesday. That's see Miss Pacenti at the start of your lunch period today. Thank you.
All SHSM graduates, please check the list to see if you were on it. It is located outside of student services.
Attention all students completing the International DELF French Competency Test. On May 8th or 9th, the interview schedules are in. Please stop by Madame Gazzola's classroom, that's room 232 West, at some point throughout the day to pick up the itinerary for Thursday and Friday.
A friendly reminder to all staff when sending in slates to WRBR to be shown on TV. Please make sure to send them in JPEG format, as it will make getting your information out to the school faster and more efficient. Thank you.
On Monday, that's right, next Monday, we will be having our yearbook team picture day. There's a lot that has to do with this, so you better listen. There is a bit of information that you need for that, so pay attention. I said it again. The slides that are on the TV screens show the schedules. Many of the pictures are taking place during periods 2, 3, and 4. So please go to the auditorium at the specific time shown. We will not wait for you if you are more than a few minutes late. Please wear your green polo and uniform pants. If you are not wearing the proper items, we will provide a green polo borrowed from the attendants, and if you are not wearing the correct pants, your photo will not be taken. Again, if you're not wearing uniform pants, your photo will not be taken. You are expected to return to class as soon as your photo is finished, even if you have another photo 20 minutes later. The only time you can stay is if you are on two teams that are being photographed consecutively. Your coaches will confirm this with you. Any student who is behaving in a way that is unbecoming of a Bishop Ryan student, as in being rude, being disruptive before or after the photo, will be asked to leave and return to class or speak to a VP. They will not be photographed. If there are any problems with team photos, please contact your coaches and they can contact the yearbook on your behalf. Have an awesome day, everyone, and see you on Monday from your yearbook team.
This one's for all the ladies. Attention, ladies attending the Ontario Skills Conference May 2nd. Please, please, please submit your signed permission forms to Miss Centrino today.
Today.
Thank you.
Attention, all Celtics. This is for the girls as well. Tonight is finally girls' night out. All of us will meet today in the dance room at 2:45 after school. So make sure you wear your workout clothes and get ready to have a night full of fun. Girls' night in? It's set out here. I'm so sorry. Girls' night in. That's today on Friday, 2:45 after school. Be there. That's all the announcements we have for you right now. Please stay tuned for more WRBR news.
Goodbye.
What about EAs, Ben?
They're willing to help me whenever I sometimes need their help, which is why I like being here at this school, because the EAs here are more than happy to help. They're not always hesitant to help. They always think, oh, we can help.
Love about the EAs is purely.
I would like to thank all the EAs that work with me all this year.
And every year, right?
Yeah.
They do a lot.
Yeah.
They work hard?
They work hard and get my work done for me.
Right. All right. Say thanks.
Thanks.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you, all of you. Thanks for the support.
Andrew?
Thank you for all your help. You're the best kid I've ever met.
Just wanted to say thank you.
Thanks for all your help. Hope you have a great day. Thank you for helping me learn and educate me through every class and every semester.
Thanks for your help.
Thanks for all you do, and you're awesome.
Thank you so much, all of my EAs, for helping me do my work.
Thank you for helping us with all our work that we did over the years. Thank you.
Thank you. You walk.
Thank you for always being there.
Thank you for all you do.
Thanks for helping me be the best kid I can. Thank you.
What I like about the EAs is that they always help others for when the students need help.
So mostly in their break, they're mostly like not giving up on you, no matter how bad the problem is.
Thanks for being so amazing.
Thank you,
everybody.
Thank you.
You're the greatest. I want to thank you for giving me the
best day of my life. Good morning, BR. What an awesome video. And anyways, this is This and That with Ben and Matt, and we just want to say happy Educational Assistant Appreciation Day to all EAs. We appreciate your hard work, and
we love you. Have a great day, BR.
Hey, VR. I'm Madison, and look who I'm here with.
Linda.
Linda Lee, and we have your sports today. Why don't you start us off?
All runners planning on competing next Thursday at Mohawk Sports Complex are to sign up with Mr. Nardini at some point today. Practices will be Monday, Tuesday, and Wednesday.
Would the following students please hand in your wrestling singlet to Mr. DiBenedetto ASAP? Jordan Bielik, Kieran McKenzie, Dominic Wojcik, Skylar Beauchamp, and Faith Williams. Thank you from Coach DiBenedetto.
And that's all we have for you today. Stay tuned for more WRBR news.
Oh, good morning, VR. I'm Nia from Student Council, and I'm here with some information. So, happy EA Appreciation Day, first off. Second, tickets are sold out for semi. Semi will be held 6 to 10, May 11th at Markey Gardens, and you will not be getting a physical ticket for the dance. You will have to bring your student ID and the receipt for your ticket to the dance to make sure you get in. Also, if you have bought a guest ticket for someone from BR, please go see Mr. McKenzie or Ms. Tristani to let them know who your guest is. If you have bought a guest ticket for someone outside BR, you don't have to see Mr. McKenzie. You're okay. Also, the Grad Mass will be held on May 10th. Make sure you go to that. It's an awesome event. Permission forms will be handed out by student council members on all lunches in the forum. So make sure you pick one up. It's really a wonderful event. And if you have any more questions, please see Ms. Perry. Also, today is Culture Fest. Make sure you go to the CAF and get some really good food. I just had a blueberry pierogi from Ms. Gallus. It was amazing. And I'm sure all the other food is amazing too. So make sure you go to the CAF to get that. And that's all I have for you today. Have a wonderful day. Make sure you tell an EA they're awesome today. And have a great day. Stay tuned for more WRBR news.
Yes, do tell an EA that they are amazing today, because today is Educational Assistant Day. Yes, they always come with a smile on their faces. They're always happy to help us out. They love us. We love them, right?
We love you.
Yeah, today is also Culture Fest, and there's the bake sale. It's a busy day here at BR.
Yeah, very, very busy.
Oh, yeah. I'm going to talk about Girls' Night In again. I said out last time, my bad. Attention all Celtics, tonight is finally Girls' Night In. All of us will meet today in the dance room at 2:45 after school today. Make sure you wear your workout clothes and get ready to have a night full of fun.
Now we're going to throw off to Mr. Piccioni.
There he is.
Good morning, Bishop Ryan. This has been a real great week of thankfulness and appreciation. On Wednesday, we showed our appreciation to our administrative assistants for the great deal of work that they do in helping our schools run properly. And today, we are particularly happy and proud to thank our educational assistants. They are the caring and nurturing people that take care of our students on a daily basis. They're supportive and helpful to our staff and students. They're special and loving people. They take care of our academic, our social needs of our students, as well as act as coaches, advisors, mentors, and parents. Educational assistants, from the bottom of our hearts, thank you and God bless to all of you for the work that you do. And we are very lucky to have you. So God bless. And now watch this video.
Good morning, Bishop Ryan, and welcome to Educational Assistant Day. Happy Educational Assistant Day. Happy Culture Fest Friday. Ladies and gentlemen, we are literally down to minutes. In about 73 minutes, you will have a chance to taste a variety of beautiful, yummy, scrumptious dishes from the diverse culture that is represented right here within our own very Bishop Ryan community, right within our school walls. Now, ladies and gentlemen, you need to know, one ticket is 25 cents, which allows you to have one food portion. If you want two food portions, that's 50 cents for two tickets. That's right, George, do the math. So every time you want more portions, you got to increase the cost. If you want to buy a samosa or a cupcake, they will be a separate section in the cafeteria. You will see it. Money from those profits will be going to support our refugee families. Samosas are a dollar, cupcakes are a dollar. They will be separate. You can't use tickets to buy samosas. You actually need money. So these are blueberry pierogies. There is sugar in here. They're very, very good. We have spring rolls and Sudanese donuts and Congolese donuts, and your palate will not be hungry. So let's share it. Let's embrace it. Let's celebrate it. Culture. Everybody to the table. Let's eat.
Yeah,